all I need you to do is just like this. I wanted to join the Let Us In campaign because I thought it was a great opportunity to give back. And, you know, I personally have had people in my life that have struggled with cancer, and I think it's really a neat opportunity to, in the community of Nashville, several artists getting together and, you know, making a tribute album to, first of all, Linda McCartney, who's amazing, but there are other women fighting this battle as well, so this is just a great opportunity to give back for me. I think it's very unique. Let Us In is a very unique show. We've got country artists, we've got actors, pop artists, we have an eclectic group, but you know, everybody coming together, recording their favorite songs, having a little creative freedom to put something together, and then all get together on a night. I think it's very unique. I don't know of any other show that's like this, but I'm looking forward to it, and hopefully, you know, it'll be around for years and years to come. Just drop your coat and keys on the floor, 'cause I've been cooking up something so bad. I don't know of a better sounding stage, so why not, you know, give the people like the best show, you know, that night, and showcase these songs. They're such amazing works of art. You have to give them, you know, the right place. And the Ryman is just this incredible place to play music. I think Let Us In should travel because, just to give other people an opportunity to be a part of a night like, you know, Let Us In here at the Ryman. I think that it'd be great to go different venues, and then you just spread the love and the word, and get people more involved. That's how it works, you know, you just get more and more people on board. First of all, you get more and more people on board to give money and more research for women and breast cancer. It's such an amazing thing. Even as a vocalist myself, if somebody sang my songs, I would just be honored. And I think that he's such an amazing person. And the fact that we're honoring his wife, I'm sure that he would really be appreciative for that. When I got asked to do this, I immediately wanted to do Blackbird. You know, we talked about I could pick any song that I wanted to pick, you know, and I begged for Blackbird. I was like, please let me do Blackbird. I just have always really loved that song so much.
Thank you so much. You guys are beautiful. Thank you so much for being here tonight. It's for an amazing cause. And we couldn't do it if all of you weren't in these seats here tonight. And thank you so much for being here. I feel honored. And this next song, when I got approached by this project, they asked me which song I would like to sing. And I immediately knew which song I wanted to sing. I think this is a lot of people's favorite song. I love what this is about. And if you don't know what this song is about, I want you to go home and Google it after I sing it, because it's such a beautiful song. And it even has a deeper meaning. This is called Blackbird.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to arrive. Singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You were only waiting. blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to arrive. You were only waiting for this moment to arrive. You were only waiting for this moment.
Thank you.